Hey there, my name is Manman. Welcome back to my channel. So today it's 13 June and I'm very excited to record this video because today morning I have launched my first solo developed Android indie game on Play Store. I actually created the release on 13 June, but being the first game, this game was stuck under review for some days. Just before a while, Play Store has reviewed the game and now the game is live on Play Store. The name of the game is Crazy Puzzles Blog Game and you can now find it on Play Store. Link is in the description. Please try out this game and rate this app on Play Store and also provide your feedback so that we can improve our upcoming games. Now moving on to the video, here's what this game exactly is. First of all, I did not upload a video from last 6 months. The reason is that I was working on this game and therefore was unable to record videos. Now talking about the game, this is a simple puzzle solving game. Your aim is to simply remove the player block out of the given frame. There are 30 levels in all, which have been divided into 3 parts, each containing 10 levels. The beginner's area, the intermediate area, and the expert's area. There are also how to play and about me sections available in the main menu, which will let you know more about the game and me. I also uploaded this game's trailer on Friday. If you have not seen it yet, you can check it out from the link in description or from the I button. Why did I make this game? I study in 9th standard at Novel International School and I like game development a lot and have almost completed a year of self-learned game development. I started working on this game on 18 December 2020 and the plan was to launch this game in the second half of March 2021. But because of some reasons, I was unable to complete the development, about which I'll be talking later. But now the question is, why didn't I make the game about which I told you in this video? After doing some research, I thought that we should not launch any of our best game ideas as our first game, because there are chances that the game may not earn or may not become as famous as it deserves. So as I thought about my open world game idea, I realized that it could be made a great AAA title. So I decided to postpone this game for some months and work on a simple casual Android game. And I thought that Crazy Puzzles game idea was great to get started. How much time did it take for me to develop this game? So as I mentioned earlier, I started working on this game on 18 December 2020. And every day, I used to work approximately for 1 hour. So first of all, I started with game designing. And until mid-Jan, I completed with my game designing and some other parts. Later in mid-Feb, I had all the textured levels in Unity. During all this, I had my PT2 and final exams in Jan and March. Also in mid-Jan and second half of Feb, I had to visit my hometown for some reasons, delaying the releasing date by a month or so. Until March end, I had my game completed. Only testing and bug fixing was remaining. So now the release date was around mid-April. And here's a twist. As I started to make my game's APK for Android testing, some player build files could not be exported. The game was actually working great in Unity but was not getting exported as EXE or APK. Every time I clicked on build, 43 new errors used to pop up. The errors were such that I never knew about them before. I tried several times but it did not work. Every time it used to show different amount of errors, sometimes 21, sometimes 40 or 42 or 43. But later I read all the errors and the description and fortunately or unfortunately was able to solve only half of them. I searched about the remaining ones on the internet but I could not find any of them on YouTube nor on Unity's page, as if no one ever saw them. I was kind of disappointed because of this, but later I had an idea. I copied all the assets in a particular series and pasted them in a new Unity project. And fortunately, it worked. As soon as I overcame this problem, the APK again could not be exported because of some of my laptop's and Unity's settings. So I fixed them and created the APK. Now it was already the month of May. Later we tested the game. My mom and dad helped me to test and improve the game. Later I had some issues with Unity ads, I fixed them and now it was 7th of June and I finally had the game complete. Then I made the trailer and uploaded it on 11th June and decided to prepare everything and release the game today. So if we count the total working hours, it approximately took me 100 hours to develop the complete game. It was a great experience and I enjoyed it a lot and got to learn a lot of new things. How did I make this game? I am just going to tell you about which softwares and sites I used while making this game, just to let the interested ones know about it. So, as you all must know or might have come to know from the videos or the trailer, I used Unity 3D as a game development engine. I used Blender for modeling, Visual Studio for scripting using C# for Unity. I also used Premiere Pro to make the trailer as well as to make this video. The UI elements that you can see in the game are made using some templates from the internet. And it goes same for the audio files in the game. Also, I used a site named Background Remover to edit some templates. I used Cloud Converter to change some file formats, and I used Vidma Screen Recorder while making the trailer. All the possible links have been provided in the description below. You can check them out if you are interested to use them.
What are our future plans?
So, talking about the upcoming games, hopefully you will be able to see another Android game somewhere between September and November. I and my friend Kaustubh have already started working on this game. After that, it actually depends upon how our games perform in the market and on our team size. So if we have a team of about 5 to 6 people, then we will start working on another Android game. Whereas if we have a team of about 10 to 15 people, then half of us will start working on another Android game and the remaining ones on a new PC game. There are chances that the PC game will later be released for different platforms like Android, PlayStations, Mac, etc. If any one of you is interested to work with us, please contact me on my email, and you can also mention it in the comment section of this video.
I will also link a Google form in the description. If any one of you is interested to work with us, please fill that Google form. While filling it, mention the following details: your name, the softwares you use. Maybe this will help us to work with each other. If you do not use any software but are still interested to work with us, you can mention that too. Your age, your state, and if possible, your mobile number. It will help us to get in contact with each other in a better way. This information is just to know more about you. It has nothing to do with judging you. So please feel free to fill this information.
I will also make a Google form and link it in the description, which will contain the same questions. This is just for my information. It has nothing to do with judging you. So feel free to fill this information. So this is it for this video. Be sure to check out this game on Play Store, and also to see more such gaming and game development related content, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to leave a like and comment what you think. So thanks for watching. Take care and goodbye.